stressing. He's a lonely man, and he's a leader. He's a leader of a lonely man. Now, Amanda's a terrific actress and a lovely person, and it is very daunting to... And I don't look that I'm trying to replace her in any way. I'm simply providing a bald, middle-aged male alternative.
And that was a presence that I think all of us felt was sorely underrepresented in the Stargate universe.